hope my friend's here soon. Hope Michael's here soon. Be able to set it up. Can't wait. Hope there's a boy's lunch because we'll get an eggs on it.
You
want the pink
star.
Fuck you!
You're losing my wheel, mate.
John!
John was setting it up earlier, but we had a little fallout when he tried to nick my scooter, and he got bullied out of the park earlier, but I mean, I'm proud of him. He's got the bravery to come back. And when we were trying our stuff, I tried to flare, and then they just come out of everywhere and attacked me, and they snapped it there and snapped it there, and the bars come out, and I mean, my nan and granddad brought me there. I mean, my brother still beats me up.
Michael!
John, come talk to me, I'm a bit depressed.
Life gets hard. What happened to your
scooter? They snapped it earlier, didn't they? And I had to go home and change tops because they ripped it.
We don't have a scooter now.
What are we going to do?
I don't know, I might be able to sellotape it.
I mean, I had to go home and change tops, but I didn't have any dark blue ones left, so my sponsor won't like that.
Scoot again!
Oh my god!
Squats!
Oh yeah, they think they're funny, aren't they? Just because they ride BMX.
Yeah, right.
Oh,
let's go
buy
our gay little BMX.
Your buddy. Scooter, what are you doing? Get Jason. What, John, go! John! My baby! My scooter, it broke a little bit more. I don't know what I'm gonna do. John chased him up there, but I'm guessing he got beat up. Could be dead. John, you're alive! Did they beat you up or anything?
Lost him. I think I gave one of them a puncher though. Took off his dust cap. That'll sell.
What are we gonna do?
Could buy a new scooter then.
Now, take those.
I'll take the bars, you take the skiff.